Alyssa Willard joins us with more.
Good morning, Lena. Well, that's right. The Salute to Safety event is going on today once again. And joining me now again is Officer Jenny Nelson. So, Jenny, this vehicle is one that people can expect out there today, right?
Yes, absolutely. We'll have a police cruiser. We'll have our bomb unit, our mounted patrol. We'll have other police equipment. The fire department will be out there. So a lot of vehicles that children can get into, get to see in person. There'll be officers with them, firefighters with them, so they can point out stuff and have a good time.
Now, this is an annual event, but is there anything different and new that people can expect this year?
It is an annual event, but we will be offering, the fire department will be doing a live extrication at 1:30. So they'll reenact a vehicle wreckage and extricate a victim out, and LifeNet will be participating, and they will fly the victim to a trauma hospital. So that is something to look forward to. We will also be having OPPD will be out there with the Respect trailer to talk about electrical safety.
And so again, why is it so important for kids and families to come out together to this kind of event?
It is an event all about safety. So not only do we have outside events, we will have about 50 different tables inside. So, and it'll go over everything from child safety to senior safety.
Well, thank you, Jenny.
Thank you.
And remember, that's going on today from 10 to 2. A great day for it, so you don't want to miss it. Lena, back to you.